Welcome back to Aviary Attorney. I am kind of terrified as to what's going to happen when I click continue. The way saving works in this game is super weird. Okay. Okay. It worked right. Okay. I went and... So there's only one Friday available in this case. So, like, if you immediately go to R&M, which is what I did, you will get the advice on a Friday, so you can't even use it that first week. So, in a way, that gives sort of leniency, because you don't necessarily have to go there immediately. But on the other hand, there's only one Friday where you can even do this. Anyway, that's right, Parker. We're going to go and find what's going on. You're an alligator. Of course you're an alligator. Are you eating your own hand? What's the password? It's a Tom. Dagon? Dagon. I kind of want to say Dagon, but... Oh, Parker! Shit on the floor. Sure do. Crockmont. Oh my god, you. I didn't. New people always get the pronunciation. Not really hearing the pronunciation. Anyway. I went back and I just did... I made sure to get this... I thought maybe this bullet extracty thing would be important. And I had spare time anyway. So I spent... if you're playing along at home, don't bother with the Kingfisher. You only save 3 francs and waste 1 day by not buying the string. I just buy the string at the frickin' extortionate kangaroo shop. I don't know if there's a better, like, a cheaper way to get the pot, but, that totaled 45 francs, which I can do. And I didn't even bother bringing it to the hospital because, you know... fancy gun, what you got? Yeah, let's get a fancy gun. Take a look at this. Greatest pistol in the world, double barrel. I guess double-barreled is relevant. Five? Yeah, I can't. That's cutting-edge technology. I guess double-barreled is relevant when your pistol takes, like, 5 minutes to reload. I don't know the cash to hand over. Oops. Are you serious?! What? Hold on. Let's try that again. I thought that would be funny and not, you know, immediate fail state sort of thing. Well, I mean, maybe it continues, but I want to see what happens when we ask for some info. Oops. It's still on instant text speed. That's fine. Information. He's gonna run. Anyway, okay, never mind. I guess 500 francs is possible to have, but you'd have to pay a lot of that stupid card game. Do you take checks? Napoleon's. Saint-Merd. It's the fuzz. Jesus. I think this guy might be Bender. French crocodile Bender. Alright, so he had to run. I kind of figured that might be the case. Hey, Cocorico. What? Oh, right. I forgot, you can change the text speed at any time. It must be tied to the save file, not to the main menu. One annoying thing I notice is the game doesn't seem to save the fact that you've maximized the window. What are you asking for, bro? Who cares? Parker! At least all I did was pause the game this time. No, I had macaroons today. $3 a piece macaroons. They were fucking awful. I You okay, Sparrowson? Anyway, that's why I don't get fancy food. Most fancy food just actually sucks. My opinion about food is that people talk about how good it is, not how fancy it is, if it were actually good. But I don't know. It was just like, it was basically two tasteless but very soft vanilla wafers and some incredibly over-flavored, but not actually good-flavored cream crap in the middle. Like, I would literally recommend getting a fucking 5-cent Oreo over that crap. It's from the shop that, like, only makes macaroons at some fancy California place. And it's just terrible, and they should feel bad. Poor Sparrowson. Alright. Ow. Poor Sparrowson. Is the thing in your shoe? Oh, we got a note. 40 must get 20 pistols under. Sleeping city. It's a city that sleeps lots. It's vain. Parker, don't lay on the cord, please. Humming is getting us nowhere. Oops, I just hummed. Person good with riddles? Oh, we need... It's the donkey! I think. Descartes! Deswall! Somebody thinks this funny. Oh my god. Parky. Parky, please. Parker, get down. I think it's just dead, not Dez. Anyway, Noah's Bar, all animals welcome. Oh! Rude. He has a point. I'm not saying all bugs. He's right, you know. So we have insect people too? Sprigs. Pretty neutral. Confederates of onions. Fox of onions. Plural noun, or collective nouns. Those are silly. Size difficult to read, the pain's faded. Trottle fruitier. Taquito fruitier. There's no way it says that. You made those words up. All words are made up, Falcon. Revelation. I love, that's another fourth wall breaky thing, because it's actually hard to read here. Oh, a light. Aw, son of a... You stepped on glass. You paid 20 cents. Aw, we actually know why that's relevant already, because we failed. Aw, man. Wait. I figured that guy got that guy tried to shoot the croc monsieur. Or croc whatever. Because we didn't find this guy. But to get that evidence, we would have to find that. What? So I guess the... I guess you're just completely resigned to that third path. That C path, if you mess that up. Alright, we already saw this. Okay, so it's February 15th. So when you load a day, you have to remember the day, like the, you know, the date, not the day of the week. So I think we need to show that donkey this thing. It's like a bit of a stereotype. Falcon, would you stop being a bigot for 5 seconds? Time to put our polite faces on. is 4 miles in the air, it talks twice as much as it listens. It's us. It's obviously us. Very good, Monsieur. I think it's Monsieur, actually.
calm down. Sorry, I can't fake laugh. Mon Dieu.
Stop this farce. Oh, wait, no, that's Monsieur. What's Mons? Ah, I don't French. I've said this before. Wait, what? Oh. Well, I wonder if there's that title in Paris. We're just fact-checking. What kind of city is all the crypt? Spain! He's the dead. It's... Yeah, we were already there. This would be harder. Crap. A lot of these reveals would work a lot better if we didn't fail and, you know, already find the necropolis. Of course we do, because we've already been there. It's the first semi-intelligent thing you've said all day. Oh, yes. How do we get into the catacombs? Oh, I can't imagine why. Tell us about the catacombs, buddy. Jeez. All right, let's go. We're in the spooky skeleton. Yeah, probably. Church. Ah. Oh, dang. I already went to the church, so I technically... Well, I think I have all of the events I could at this point. Let's go to Notre Dame. I already went here, and I feel like it's... in a waste, because I didn't get anything out of it. I went and got the signed cult guide and the Book of Judges. You have to get the Book of Judges to get that talk. I don't know what I need the signed pamphlet for. But it's definitely possible to fail a trial. I saw the actual main account tweet that both Trials 2 and 3 can both be failed. Not sure what the deal Trial 4 is. I assume you can't even get into Trial 4, any of the branches, unless you have enough, the right stuff. Oops. This place might be slightly unsafe. Yeah, whatever. Friar only entrance. The first. Not really. Ah. I want to play a dumbass, but I gotta rub it in his face. Screw you. Sparrowson, I love you. You got a pen again? We got some slightly reused assets here between the pen and that invoice. Oh well. Oh! It's the same pen. That's why it's reused. Okay. Never mind. That's fine. Wait, is this... That's signed in... That's red? Maybe? I guess there's no actual color. It looks red. But I think that's just an optical illusion. I don't think there's actual colors in this game. Well, I mean... Is, slightly yellow-white a color? I mean, sure. Oh crap, what did they just say? I missed what they said and I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Crap. Let's poke around here, maybe? Frick. I think I need to redo yesterday, so I know what they said. Sorry, hold on. Okay, there wasn't a hint. I didn't miss anything. They just said let's go and look for some other clues. So it's obviously not there. Not the mark. Pont d'Arts. There's just the Kingfisher there. You go to the Louvre, the concierge. I don't see what would be there. We know those dumbasses, the dog and the bird, were here. Maybe, let's see. Okay, maybe not. Well, let's see. What? Seriously? There's nothing? Okay, maybe this is just go and do whatever you want time, and then you just actually have to wait until the end. I don't think the concierge is open. But it just is. I don't think I've talked to the judge yet, but the judge doesn't. Bluebirdton? Sparrows. Alright, we already saw this. This isn't even changed. Like, that doesn't even know it's the croc ones here. Like, crocodile. That's still such a good pun. Anyway. Okay. I think we just had to derp around there. Until finally we actually had to go somewhere specific. Or so I hope. I figured our bird friend only shot the guy because we failed to succeed. I figured if we found the guy, he wouldn't shoot him. Okay, I have no idea what. Whatever. So we kind of know what's going on here. At least it's quick to get back into the game here. I'm a little confused as to what the other three paths could be. Or the other two paths. Or we're gonna get at least one path by not failing the investigation. But I'm not sure what. Let's investigate the stupid bullcrap this time. Be serious, Falcon. Even Sparrow's isn't too serious for this. Let's see where the footprints go. Alright. Just gotta keep going. I like that you have the option of giving that stupid crow. Should we get the police involved? Sure, let's try that this time. Oh, you only get sarcasm. That's fine. Sarcasm's good too. I like that you can give this guy the chocolates if you bought them, but I'm just gonna threaten to sock his face in because he's kind of a jerk anyway. Plus, it gives Falcon some character. Yeah. Oh. I wish I hadn't messed this up, but it's kind of easy to do the first time. Right ain't my room. You're a dick. You know that. Well, let's... Maybe let's try a different path in the catacombs? I mean, we found the right path, so I kind of feel bad about going down the wrong path. I don't know. This is the obviously correct path. And let's just go into it and do this trial right, and I'll see if I can find the third path on my own. By the time you're actually watching this video, I'm sure that I will have that the path C will be unlocked, like, because it'll be a few days from when I'm actually recording this. Unless they're, like, way off schedule. Which, I mean, maybe they are, because, I mean, Christmas, terrified. I think these are supposed to be skulls, but they kind of don't. They're kind of off. Just a little bit to not look quite good. These ones look divine. But, Alright, this is all the same. I saw this in a previous video, blah blah blah. They're gonna try to kill him. Blah blah blah. What do I say? Stay silent. I can't. I'll try that when I'm exploring for the third route, but I'm still gonna just get him anyway. This is a terrible trial. All right. Wait. I don't remember who's who. Is it Fontaine? I need to appeal to the cat. I know it's not Remus. Fairness, rationality. Due process is such a dumbass answer. Let's try fairness this time. We already tried. We know rationality works, but. Alright, that works too. I don't think there were any fail state answers in those last two. You just fail if you don't have the evidence. Poor Piero. Righto. Alright. So you have to wait for the bird brain to get back, and we need to explain that he couldn't have seen anything because of the broken glass. Probably another one of the wolves. Alright, let's cross-examine this butthead. Sorry, I'm skipping, but I mean, you should have seen the earlier videos, so I'm not missing anything that you haven't already read. Alright. Like, you just question Bam. I don't want to get killed again, though. Nerd of Night. No real point. Just screwing around. It's kind of rude that it lets you try to present evidence when you don't actually have the right evidence. And kind of confused me into thinking, like, there must be something I had right, but no, I was missing this. Double proof. Yeah, you're kind of a liar. Shut up, you. Get off the stand. It's Croc Dude. Oh, not this guy. They're beauty. Wonderful stuff. Did America invent revolvers? I don't know too much about guns. Because that other guy gave it to him. So, let's try. Double barrel. Wait a minute. That's obviously the Croc Dude's gun. Oh, wait, no, that's the Croc. There's the two different guns. Okay. Never mind. Please stop funding. Killer. Singed. Very close. I honestly don't know what's wrong here. Fuck. No. Okay. Son's chest. I'm hoping this is one of those things that becomes clear. But from the question, it's what does caliber mean? I want to pick. This is another situation where I want to pick the stupid responses, but I'm afraid it's going to get me killed. Gunpowder. I don't see why the turnover pistol would matter. But is it valuable? Well, it's... Now we'll never stop. Small round. That's iron tips. Iron tip money. Okay, so we got some evidence. Double barrel. Where's the other bullet? Oh. He could have been shot with his own gun. Or it hit the murderer. It flew sky high! Well. That doesn't make sense, too. Though. I guess they couldn't have used his gun if he had it on his person. Someone in this very room that doesn't have a... They must be hiding being shot very well. I mean, I've never been shot, but I'm pretty sure... Yes, we do. I knew I would need it. I knew I would need this thing. I knew it. I knew they wouldn't have that stupid side quest for nothing. Are you serious? Yes. Oh man, this is gonna hurt, isn't it? Oh crap. Well, we have this, but we don't have the meat! Don't. Oh god, Sparrow, no! Sparrow, no! They may be morons. It most likely isn't. I'm still. Okay, that's what I thought. There was. I mean. Being shot. I think that hurts a little bit. That's what I've heard on the internet. But we may as well scan some people. Well, that is useful. Do it! Test his ass! Yes! Do this! Yes! You're pretty suspicious, aren't you, Remus? I'm getting suspicious here. Aww. Crap. We saw someone else, though. We saw the dude. Someone else that could have been the shooter. Could it really be Romulus? We know she's a murderer, but I don't have any other particular reason to suspect her. I wonder who these three people we missed are. So this called to reason. Oh my god! that he dropped the pamphlet. Seriously? How could they not? I'm in trouble here. Romulus. Wait, is Silvus just a pseudonym? There are many cultists. We have assigned one. I knew that would be important. We've got a signed cult. Oh wait, fuck, it's signed by Silvus. But we know it's Romulus's pen. So Silvus is Romulus. I'm pretty sure Silvus is Romulus anyway. Why did he sign that anyway? I forget now. That was a pretty dumb thing. Because of the pen. Oh, the dot. It was even dropped by the dude. Oh, wait, no. We stole that from Remus, didn't we? Are you over semantics? Sparrowson is so good. Like, he's a buffoon, but he's, like, very useful. Oh, man. I really like how they structured this. I was getting a little annoyed because I did hit that fail state, but that's not necessarily bad. Like, I didn't waste too much time. Constructed trial here. Yes, it's him. Yes, it's quote unquote Silvius. Whatever. Don't you mean Romulus? I knew it. It's the whole truth. He's telling the truth. Long live the Second Republic, right, guys? Let's frickin' pull that bullet out of his ass. Uh-oh. You better have a bullet in you. Hold him down, yes! I look at how their idea of holding them down is just bashing them on the head. Yep! Pull it out. Yep, it's time to pull it out. Oh. Yeah, do it. Extract that sucker. Ah! Sucked it out like a pick from a grapefruit. Yep. Justice! Ish. Fair-ish. At best. Well! It's toothless old dogs. I think the friar might be a little dangerous. Though she's got a gun, so... Listen, mademoiselle. Stephen's jail.
Shoot him.
All right, they killed him. I wasn't sure because we hadn't seen him since the blood stain, but I'm pretty sure you can. Might take a while, but killing people doesn't help. Yep. Oh. How awkwardly noble. Nope.
Oh! Get wrecked!
Though I'd be a little wary of firing my one bullet for one of those things in the non-wound... Like, shooting the wounded one first. This is what justice looks like. Justice is uncaring. But yeah, that is the end of Act 3. Tune in next time, and I guess we will see which path of Case 4 we got onto. It's one of the... It's either A or B. I'm not entirely sure what the deal is with that, but we'll be seeing what's up with it very shortly.